The further the plant can fire its seeds, the better. If a seedling germinates close to its parent, the two will have to compete for nutrients and light. This Himalayan balsam has seed pods that react rather differently, like catapults. As they dry out, they begin to strain along precisely positioned lines of weakness. And then just the slightest disturbance, even a single raindrop, is enough to trigger the mechanism.